Hi guys, so virginity as a dignity or a opportunity. It depends on the person's personal choice whether he or she wants to take it as a dignity or as an opportunity, because when it comes to dignity, it depends on the person's cultural background or their family background or anything that is stopping them from losing their virginity. And when it comes to opportunity, it's like either the person has not got the opportunity till then, or they're just waiting for the right moment to do it. Thanks.
Virginity or dignity or opportunity? So what I feel is dignity and virginity cannot be related and is not related. And actually, at some point, a person loses his or her virginity. So that doesn't mean that he doesn't or she doesn't have dignity. So I think virginity is an opportunity.
That's as a sign of dignity, because virginity is, you know, it holds the sanctity of one's own gender. So I think that virginity is a sign of dignity.
Is dignity as well as a pack of opportunity. Virginity can be taken as dignity because of the cultural background, the family background, the traditions that they come from. And it can also be taken as a pack of opportunities because in order to increase the relationship among the person whom they love, you know, and sex is actually a personal opinion, okay? Anyone can go for it. But if you ask me whether virginity is dignity or opportunity, I would consider that virginity is an opportunity for me.